How to set up and use WeChat Wallet. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Login Giants. Now let's get started. Open your WeChat app. Here we go. You will land to the chat section. Now at the top right corner, you can find this plus icon. Tap on it. Select this option of money. Now put tick mark on this small circle and tap on this option of enable now. Tap on add a card option. Now go through all the terms and conditions and then tap on agree. Now here you have to type in your card number, link a card belonging to the WeChat account owner. And then in this option of card type, just tap on it and from here you can select the bank and select the bank type. And after you are done, tap on next. Now you have to fill this. Firstly, you have to enter cardholder information that includes your name, ID type, ID number, mobile number. Likewise, other information as ID effective date, ID expiration date, gender, address, address details and occupation. After you fill up all these information, you can tap on this option of next and then you are good to go. You just have set your WeChat wallet. Now you are able to make payments and receive payments through WeChat wallet. For that, go to your profile. At the very top, you can find your user ID, just tap on it. Over here, you're gonna find different options. Head towards this option of my QR code. This is your QR code. You can easily share your QR code and receive payments in your WeChat wallet. Likewise, if you want to do the payment, you can tap on this option of scan. Now here, you can easily scan the QR code and make the payment. So this is how you can set up and use WeChat wallet. If this video was helpful to you, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.